Oh, Mayweather, let me ask all you guys. Mayweather and Logan Paul, what do you think about that? No, it's not. I'm going to watch it.
So I'm the guy who even took Logan for his first time to step in Mayweather's gym.
I remember.
Logan rented a jet. We went over there. I called Floyd. I said, family, I'm going to bring Logan over there. Is it cool? He said, whatever you need. So now that I see his transition all the way up into a possible business endeavor, first of all, my hand should be in it. I'm going to keep it funky now because life is too short. Second thing is, that's a cakewalk for my family. It's good business, though. Floyd should turn tie one hand behind his back and show motherfuckers really how skilled he is. I mean, Logan is a great athlete, and I'm proud of Logan to even be able to get to this point to have business with Money May. But come on, man. Ain't nobody fucking with
Okay, let's go.
Nobody fucking with Money Man.
Size, you say size doesn't matter, even though he's a heavyweight.
No, size don't matter.
When you're a good fighter, you're a good fighter.
Floyd gonna tear his body up.
Javonta Davis, Leo Santa Cruz. Break it down.
That's a good fight. I really like Leo. Leo stays disciplined. Javonta's a hell of an athlete, a hell of a boxer, a hell of a fighter. But, you know, styles match up. So, if Leo can use his feet work and work his jab, he might have action. Javonta has an extreme amount of power, though.
Okay, really quick. There's a Dalmatian here. We'll say hello. First, we'll say hi.
Yeah, I love it.
Have you met Vito and the guys?
No.
Vito Malnecki, 6-0, only 18 years old.
Oh, wow.
Left his house, left his family, man, in New Jersey to come here and train.
Work. What's up, family? How y'all doing, man? God bless y'all, man.
I heard the question, Santa Cruz Tank. I got Tank.
You got Tank?
Tank is a beast, man. You already know.
I got Tank.
All right, let's say hi to the Dalmatian really quick. By the way, if I'm married now, but if I was single and I borrowed your car, how many dates would I get by the end of the day? Just by driving it?
None. Trash.
Do you believe him?
I don't believe him. These youngsters step their game up. You need a Rolls Royce.
You're saying, listen, Ephraim, if I drove this car, how many dates would I get?
A lot.
Mucho? Mucho. But how long have you had the Dalmatian?
3 months, man. 4 months old, actually.
What's his personality? Very friendly, huh?
Yeah, his name is Muay Thai.
Muay Thai? Why Muay Thai?
He's a
vicious dog. Your shirt matches the thing. His name is Panda?
No, his name is Muay Thai.
So first of all, introduce yourself.
What's up, man? Come in, Jose Raymond. My daughter's Giselle, Silali. We're all training for a fight here at Tengu's, October 23rd.
Who are you going to fight? Alfred Robles?
I'm fighting J.R. Cruz. I tried to fight Alfred, but he said nah. I tried to fight Fluffy, and he said nah.
They're a little bigger than you physically.
Well, we don't care about the weight. Yeah, we don't care about the weight.
We don't care about
the weight.
We're
just comedians, man, throwing hands.
Okay. Tell everybody.
Joey Medina, original Lion King's of comedy fighting too.
Where do people follow you at?
Instagram at Jose Raymond Comedian, or just at Tengu's Boxing Gym.
I've seen you perform. You are hilarious. Have you seen
him
perform
yet?
Yeah, he's good.
Appreciate you, man. Thank you. They can watch my new shit on Urban Flix TV with Damian Williams called Laugh Tonight.
We'll check it out. All right, guys. You may see me rolling a Porsche. I'm going to let you know if my theory works.